So we're making the flower petal lampshade. So what you'll need is some fabric, a ruler, fabric scissors, a glue gun, and a lot of glue. I'm making two lampshades, so I bought 4 meters of broadcloth. You'll definitely want to find it on sale because it's about $55 for 4 meters.